Italii?
Tak.
Dlaczego? A nie Easter?
No do... Catkins, pepper, sausage and daffodils. Mm-hmm.
Okay, what's your name?
Hello, my name is Stash.
I powiedz, co to jest. Tylko głośno, bliżej musisz podejść.
Eggs.
Bardzo spikselowane.
This is picnic basket.
Hello, I'm Emma. This is an Easter picnic basket. Usually the people have a picnic on Easter Monday. Outside town, at sea, at mountains, or in country.
Aha, so it is for picnic. Dobrze.
Basket, there are chocolate egg.
Pamiętamy, co jest.
Chocolate chick.
Aha.
Bread.
Aha.
Easter cupcake. Cheese. Sausages and aspolina cake.
This is a traditional white sausage.
The dove is the symbol of the Holy Spirit.
I on jest symbolem Ducha Świętego. Wsadzamy do kurza.
We ate it every day.
I put wkładamy do koszyka.
We put on the basket.
Flowers. A decoration.
Palm.
Palm.
Jak to się nazywa? Aha. Katki. Okej.
Are the symbol of peace. Mhm.
The holy branches, the palm, yes?
Easter cake.
Ale co to jest ogólnie, tak? Tradycyjny polski stół, czyli proszę powiedzieć.
Egg.
For?
Water.
Tak? Water? Wszyscy. Monday. On Easter Monday. This is tradition for Easter Monday. We call it, jak nazywamy, mokry poniedziałek?
Wet Monday.
Wet Monday.
Cukrowy?
Sugar lamb.
Okej.
A ubiorowy.
Okej, dziękujemy. Wszyscy mówimy ładnie.
Thank you!
Brawo, brawo.
Sunday is a week before Easter.
It is tradition for the priest to bless our and woven parts. Protect the family.
What is protect family?
Decorated with dyed eggs.
No, we haven't.
Dobrze, to zapytaj się teraz o chleb.
Have you got a bread?
Hello, my name is Bartek.
This is the palm.
Palm is beautiful.
This is a colored flowers.
Ops.
My name is Marta.
In Poland, we decorate eggs. Do you decorate eggs?
Halloween.
How do you decorate eggs?
Eggs.
Mhm. I co jeszcze? Co jeszcze? Skrobiemy jajka.
Okay.
No dziękuję bardzo.
Emil Samuel.
Easter we scratch eggs.
My name is Klaudia.
In Poland, we have a wet Monday. Have you got a wet Monday?
Yeah. No. No. We have a pasqueta.
A co to jest pasqueta? Zapytaj. What is? Co to jest pasqueta?
What is pasqueta?